Hey guys, and thanks for tuning in to another episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy 13 on Osagi TV. Thanks for coming back, and before I move on, I'm going to show you the Crystarium expansions that I mentioned last time. When I defeated Seed Reigns, I unlocked the capacity of developing all the characters and all the major roles. But the costs right now are pretty high to get the next ability, so I'm going to wait a little bit and just take on the enemies that are coming. But before I do that, I'm going to go here and shop for some potions. And I'm also going to make some changes on my paradigms. That's it. This will be my default, and let's get going.
I guess they don't train Lassie to make peace.
Let's see what's ahead.
deal with you.
Bring it on!
Treasure chest around. Okay. And in this treasure chest, finally priced, there's a Fey Mark. The Fey Mark is a weapon, I believe, for snow. Yep, and it does enfeeblement, which greatly reduces your physical damage dealt to the enemy, so it's good if you want to use him as a Ravager. sneak attack on this behemoth that's walking away. That looks like it's going to be challenging, so wish me luck. That Deceptus Soul made a whole world of difference. I don't think I would have gotten that rating without it. Thank you. Guarding three electrodes, which is an upgrading component for the weapons. Let's see. I think I'm going to be approaching a safe sphere pretty soon, so I want to thank you so much for watching another episode. Watching me make my way through the fifth arc towards the end. I believe there's a boss fight in the next episode, so make sure to subscribe to this channel to catch it, and thank you so much for watching my videos as usual. And take care. See you next time. Bye.